Hello friends, my name is Priyamvada Chaudhary. I scored 101 rank in UP Judicial Services. I belong to Delhi. All my educational qualifications are from University of Delhi. I am from science background. I did my BSc and MSc in Electronics from University of Delhi. Thereafter, I pursued LLB and LLM from University of Delhi itself. I have also taught as an assistant professor in University of Delhi while I was pursuing law program. Thereafter, in my final year of LLB, I decided to pursue judicial services and undertook the preparation by joining the Ambition Law Institute under the guidance of Alok Kumar Ranjan sir. After joining the Ambition Law Institute, I undertook the preparation under the guidance of Alok Kumar sir. While undertaking the coaching, I realized that I have to clear this exam, and I continued my conviction and commitment towards this exam. I did not give a thought to any other opportunity related to the law field and gave my whole soul dedication towards the preparation of judicial services. I felt that my half of the battle was won the moment I joined the Ambition Law Institute, because the guidance and the teaching of sir, I felt that it was the best I could ever receive. And while undertaking the preparation, I realized the study material, coaching notes and the test series that is provided by the Ambition Law Institute helped me a lot in achieving the goal which I wanted to achieve. Apart from this, I would like to say that keeping the commitment, conviction, dedication, working hard, they are the part of your curriculum while you are preparing for any services. But at the same time, it is also equally important that you take care of your health, because while preparing for the judicial services, I also suffered from depression problem. Thereafter, I consulted psychiatrist and undertook the treatment for approximately 6 to 8 months. So living a healthy lifestyle is equally important while you are preparing for the judicial services or undertaking any other competitive exams. Keeping in mind that you have to train yourself not only physically or mentally, you have to take care of your emotional health too, because that is the part of your I would say journey which you have undertaken in order to achieve the goal which you always want to. So I would say that it is a matter of twin test, that first of all you have to follow sir blindly, keeping in faith and credibility, that whatever he says you have to follow the teachings of him blindly. Apart from that, you have to take care of your lifestyle, that you should try to take care of your health both physically, mentally and emotionally too. At the end, I would say that the team Ambition and Alok Kumar Ranjan sir, they were the ultimate guidance for me. Without their support and guidance, I could not have achieved the rank which I have achieved today. So I am very thankful to Alok Kumar sir and team Ambition for the guidance and support. At the end, I would like to say that may all the transformational force be with the future aspirants of the judicial services who are associated with the Ambition Law Institute. Thank you team Ambition for all support and guidance. Thank you very much.